I just noticed the 12-volt barrel jack input on here accepts those locking style barrels, but the factory provided power supply doesn't have one of them. So they could have done away with this little strain relief, possibly, if this barrel was actually the one that indeed twists and locks. You see these little arrows? You're supposed to put it in and twist, and then it'll lock in there. I love those things.